Flow Motion Baton Rouge was started in 2009, and it has quickly grown to well over 100 active members. This is due largely in part to its strong and dedicated leadership. Otis Autry, president of Flow Motion Baton Rouge, experienced Houston Two-Step for the very first time on a cruise back in 2004. One of the young ladies that day tried to show him how to do some of the steps, but he was not able to pick it up. So he kindly thanked her and told her, "One day, I'm going to learn how to do that Houston Two-Step." Fast forward to 2008 at Baton Rouge's Steppin' in the Bayou dance competition. And who does Otis see competing on the dance floor? None other than the one and only Jay Owens and Barbara Lewis. Here was Otis's chance once again to finally learn the Houston Two-Step. So, in September of 2009, Jay and Barbara started traveling to Baton Rouge every other weekend to teach a small group of students the Houston Two-Step. With their patience and dedication, Otis was finally able to catch on to the dance. And now he is one of the smoothest dancers on the floor and enjoys dancing immensely. Today, Otis has continued to serve as the president of the Flow Motion Baton Rouge chapter for almost 10 years. Lissetta Crawford, Flow Motion Baton Rouge's fearless vice president, learned about the Houston Two-Step while she was out dancing at a nightclub. After seeing a gentleman and a lady dancing, she said to herself, "Shoot, I want to dance like that." And so began her journey with Flow Motion in 2011. After only a few short months of learning the dance, she was appointed as a practice coach and as the vice president of Flow Motion Baton Rouge. Since then, Lissetta has gone on to teach hundreds of students, and she has competed in multiple ISDC divisions, including Pro-Am with her students, Invitational Showcase, and Invitational Jack and Jill. Lissetta's most memorable times are when the organization gives back to the community and watching her Flow Motion kids at the International Swing Dance Championships. Lissetta has faithfully been leading and helping Flow Motion grow for over 7 consecutive years. She says fondly, "Flow Motion has showed me what family truly is. It has taught me that blood makes you related, but loyalty makes you family." And tonight to perform for you, let's give a very warm welcome to Otis Autry and Lissetta Crawford.
I'm happy. If you say